Now it's time for the press conference for the three best in the men's final. Mattias Kibbutz, Florian Håvalt, and Love Lunares. And to start with Mattias Kibbutz, congratulations. Second gold out of two so far this week. Sprints and now middle Mattias. How is it possible? You're in top shape.
Yeah, it looks like the shape is really good, and yeah, the preparation as well. So I prepared like the whole winter for these races, and at the moment it's just going perfect.
Coming into this championship, did you have any priority list that the middle was most important sprint, or is everything important for you?
It's a long.
It's a long. Okay. We know what we have to wait.
No, of course I said I have four chances when I come to these championships, and yeah, every discipline is important, but it's true I invested the most in long distance. Mm-hmm.
So how was it today? Was it as expected, Mattias?
Yeah, kind of. It was really slippery. It's not that steep slope as we had yesterday, so there was more ravines and more valleys, and it was difficult to keep the direction in this valleys and ravines. So yeah, it was we expected, but it was quite completely different from yesterday.
We saw a little bit different road choice to the first control already. You lost on 15-20 seconds, I believe, there. Was it by purpose you went so long on that path to the first control?
Yeah, so first I thought I will go on this first hill around, and when I was there I thought, come, let's go on the very top, then I have a safe start, and maybe I invest some seconds, as you said, maybe I lost some 20 seconds. But I think it was a good start, I got a good flow, and yeah, it was really an investment for the whole course and not the best time for the first control. Yeah.
And what about the feeling when they're passing through the arena and you hear the coaches, and what were you running for?
Of course, when I came here I didn't know what was my standing, and then heard I was leading some seconds ahead of Ulla. So yeah, I got a bit nervous, especially this long route up. I knew there I can lose a lot of time if I don't take the right route choice, or if the implementation is bad. But yeah, it looked like I could focus well, and yeah, it gave some extra energy, of course.
And you retaining your European Championship title from 2 years ago in Czech Republic, second straight middle gold now, Mattias, in the European Championships.
Yeah, that's nice. Sounds really good. I mean, 2 years ago it was my first forest medal, and now it looks like that I really improved and could hold this level.
You will not run tomorrow, the sprint relay, so it's a rest day for you, and the relay and long in the weekend. And once again, congratulations, Mattias.
Thanks.
And Florian, Silvi, we take it in the right order, I think. Florian Håvalt, bronze medalist 2 years ago in the sprint, and Jesenik, your first individual middle medal, and now a silver medal today in the middle, here in Switzerland, Florian. How does it feel?
It feels just amazing. It's great to come out of the forest here after a big fight and then hear the crowd cheering. I've had no idea what's my place, and then I hear in the finish it's the silver. It's just great.
How much does it mean for you guys, the running on home soil here in Switzerland, Florian? What do you think?
It's been a huge motivation throughout the last year preparing for this European Champs. And Elena, my girlfriend, she was moving home to Ticino, so I had my second home here in Ticino, so I really felt I could prepare really well. Also with the team, we invested really lot, and now when you come to the start, you have your almost perfect race, you can do what you thought you would do in the forest, and then in the finish you get the medal. It's just great feeling.
Yeah, and you had a battle for the medal behind Mattias, I can tell you, but with Valentin Novikov and Ola also in the end, but your last loop is very good, Florian. You were strong.
Yeah, that's good to hear. Usually I'm really strong in the beginning, but then I lose a bit. I learned from World Champs last year that after the arena passage I should keep on focusing and keep on working. Today I didn't hear anything about how I'm in the race, so I was really motivated to just do my work until the very end, and yeah, in the end it was tight, but I'm happy that I could have focused until the end and do my clean race.
Your silver medal today and the rest of the week for you, Florian?
Yeah, now the two individual races are over. I'm really happy with six and now the medal today. And yeah, now the two relays are coming and it's a great motivation, of course, to fight for the medals with the team. Tomorrow is a really special occasion. I've been looking forward to this race really much, so it will be really great.
So see you tomorrow in sprint relay in Tesserete.
Thank you.
Yeah. Lauren Håvald, silver medalist. And the bronze, Olav Lohmannes, Norway. Congratulations to the bronze, Olav.
Thank you.
Are you satisfied?
Yeah, no.